Hello friends, my name is Parag. Today topic is how to create virtual host in pre-MAMP version. OS is macOS and version is 10.12.6. For accessing a respective project of MAMP, we must set Apache port 28. If you have not said that, it will not access respective directory. So now I am just trying to create this virtual host. This is not accessible. Now I am just opening vi etc host, right? In this command. Now I have just uncomment this host and save it. After that, we need to add entry of that particular host in our virtual host. So for that, just add here demo, right? I have managed virtual host using this httpd vhost file. Now we just need to, once you access this page, then it is just displaying index page. Now for reflecting that changes, we need to restart our MAMP. Okay, after starting, you can see that we are able to access this website using this virtual host. Thanks for watching video.